Alpha team is flying around the forest zone situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of our mission.
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
It was Bravo team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why. STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Chris Redfield. Jill Valentine. Barry Burton. Rebecca Chambers, Albert Wesker, Biohazard.
I don't know what happened.
Barry! Where's Barry?
Well, I'm sorry, but he's probably...
No! What is that?
I'll go and check.
Okay, Jill and I will stay in the hall in case of an emergency.
Chris? Take care.
Thank you.
Wesker? Jill? What happened to Jill and Wesker? Thank you.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
You must be from the Bravo team.
Yes, I'm Rebecca. Rebecca Chambers. I'm a newcomer. I just joined the Stars Bravo team last month. Well, I'm really sorry. Are you all right?
Yes. I'm Chris Redfield from the Alpha team. Are you the only person here from the Bravo team?
Well, because the helicopter made a forced landing, I just ran into this house anyway, but
I see. There's nothing else you could have done anyway. It's good you're here.
Yes, sir. But it's strange. I serviced the helicopter recently, but something went wrong with the engine. It was such a short flight. What should I do now? If you go out to search for the other members, how about letting me come with you?
It's pretty dangerous outside. Let me take care of it.
I understand. For now, I'll wait here. Since there are a lot of chemicals in this room and they might be useful. Well, I'll look over the chemicals.
Thank you.
It's me, Chris.
Is that you, Rebecca?
Ah, it's the Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play?
Interpretation is off a little. Chris, may I practice for a while?
See? Just relax and play.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
like it?
That was great.
What is that?
Thank you.
I poisoned? Damn it, give me serum. Is that you, Rebecca?
Chris, are you all right?
Yeah. What happened?
You were bitten by a poisonous snake. Are you okay?
My head is killing me.
I think you'll be all right because I gave you a shot. But please stay out of trouble.
You saved my life. I owe you one.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.